Hey y'all, welcome to my channel. My name is Kimmy. If you're new here, today we are doing day 57 paired build of our cast this week. If you had not seen the cast this week to know who we're building for, I would put it up in the right hand corner as always. But today we are going to do something different this month because I have oral surgery on the 3rd. It's currently the 2nd that I'm recording this, so I'm trying to push out all these videos. Every video, all the houses you see in this video is the one that I've completed for this month, so spoilers, I guess. But so we will be working super hard to get this done, and I'm sorry if it's lazy to you guys, but this house and the next house will be from the gallery. This one is from Groovy Bear on the gallery. They use all of these packs in the original one. They have the UFO thing here and everything else, but I'm currently not using that, honestly. So here's a little hint for you guys that don't know. If you want to know what they're using from certain packs, all you have to do is click down here. Let's say, for example, we'll do the Star Wars, and you go show use items, and they show you what they use. Or we can go to this one, show you items. So apparently this comes with Get Famous, comes with the UFO. So just so you guys know how that works, that's what it looked like originally. I tweaked it a little bit to fit more what I'm doing, and I will be fixing the inside of this, don't worry. I just haven't started yet, but with that said, we're just gonna jump right into this. I am done, and I won't lie, it's not the best thing I've ever made, but I am exhausted. I can barely keep my eyes open. The joys of having to do so many videos and extremely exhausted. But here is when you walk into the front door, you see the kitchen over to the right. I try to keep blues in here because she's a blue looking alien thing. And I want to look normal as possible because she was a scientist. She took the wrong potion kind of thing. She has her cloning machine out because she is a scientist. No one comes to her house but her. And this is her living room and office. This is her bedroom. Since it's only her, she has a very small bedroom. Very simple, very colorful like she is. This is her only bathroom. Very simple, nothing special. Then you go out to the backyard. And it's all overgrown because she hadn't cut the grass yet. But there's her wormhole, her little telescope. And the backyard has a pond in it, so where she goes swimming in it sometimes. But that said, that is literally the entire house. Hopefully next month I'll be a lot better. But with that said, leave a like, comment, and share, as well as subscribe if you haven't already. And hit the notification bell to be notified of all my uploads. And I will see you guys later. Bye!